Vlogging dance first, so I think he's coming over now. Back to school.
No, you just keep on.
I want to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
Where's school then? Boys, school boys!
Are you excited for the match?
Yeah! Here are some of the favorite things about our team.
We are really supportive. We always have a laugh. We have great sportsmanship.
I just want to say thanks for everything you've done for me over the years. You're always a teacher I think people should look up to. Not quite physically, but as a good role model. So thanks.
What was your favourite memory from S1 Netball?
My favourite memory was playing the English schools.
My favourite memory was the Christmas lunch.
My favourite memory was when we won the EPC League.
Woo! Thanks for being such a great role model and helping me figure out what I wanted to do in the future. We'll hopefully see you in the staff base. Gonna miss you all.
Here are some of our favourite memories.
My favourite memory is the next one we got to the Scottish Cup final.
Another favourite memory is when Mr. Gilmore took us to a game in S1 and was a great supporter even though we lost.
Can't wait to have Mr. McCree next year.
So at least they can touch a crossbar.
Thanks Mr. Olsen and Mr. Gilmore.
Even though you're a school teacher and you're meant to be organised, don't go out in the exam just to get your socks. Be a lot next time, Mr. Olsen.
Thanks Mr. Gilmore for leaving us in Grangebound. Make sure you use Google Maps next time.
Thanks Mr. Roy, your heart's in the right place.
A special thanks to Mr. Pugh for supporting us over the years.
Cheers,
Gaffer.
Hi, Mrs. A. Just wanted to say a really big thank you on behalf of all of the netball team. Couldn't have done it without you, making that the Scottish Cup final in first year all the way through to being undefeated in the league. We could not have done it without your great coaching and your shouting from the sidelines. I doubt very much any of us will ever forget you shouting if you're going to lift it, lift it.
Happy life, Miss McLeodice, Maestro Moore.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Campbell and Miss Boyne for coaching us.
We're so grateful for everything you've done over the past year.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Watson. You've been an amazing coach and we love you all so much.
Thank you very much for everything you've done for us this year, Mr. McHugh. And
thank you for everything you've done for me throughout my time here. You've really made my school life special, and I'll see you on the golf course.
Hi, sir. I just wanted to say a massive thank you for all the opportunities and chances you've provided throughout the 6 years of school. P.S. Remember your sleeves.
Thank you, Miss Boy, for the hard work you put in this year.
And thanks to Ailey for refereeing the game.
Hi, Mr. McHugh. Thank you so much for everything over the last 6 years. Being part of the Active Schools team has been a pleasure, and thank you for all the opportunities and fun times it's given us. You'll be missed so much.
Just want to say thank you to Mr. McHugh.
But the memories will last forever for me. Thank you so much again.
gagging!